Up. Why won't anything work?
Oh no.
Oh god, what is going on? Oh my god. Okay. There we go. Oh wait, but I wanted... Oh good, you guys can see it. I'm gonna open up options, but that's okay. She's still asleep. What a dummy. I thought she had little devil wings and I was really excited. I'm still sleeping. Hell yeah, I am. It's true to life. I can always find room for a yummy candy. Wimble wimble.
Okinasai.
I don't wanna wake up. Shaggy subscribes! Thank you so much for your subscription! I'm just waking up, Shaggy.
Ohio.
Oh, their names are Reset and Tear. I get it. Again, is the music good? Is the music still okay? Merde? She's speaking French. Ah, it's fine. Alright. Go wash your face and make yourself presentable, and then go downstairs. Working on it! Wait, is she... Wait. Sonic kept you waiting. Let's open the shop right now. Capitalism ho! Oh god, that's why all of you are saying that in chat. We need to take care of Fumai before we open. She does have wings! So excited. Somehow I doubt that a store without anything to sell is going to attract all that much business. What do you mean? That sounds like shenanigans. Oh yeah, we have nothing to sell. Why are we a store at all? We need to establish a stock of items. If we have nothing to sell, we can't claim to be a shop. I agree. Visit either the town market or the merchant's guild. We need to give our regards to the head of the guild regardless, so that should probably be our first stop. This place run by the old guy. Yep, the old guy. Let's stop by and purchase stock. And give our polite regards to the old guy. I got it. Let's do a thing. If you want to leave the shop, head to the front door, currently located in the upper right corner. But I wanted to leave through the window! Alright, I just want to move around. Yeah! Oh, it's so cute! This is where all of my stock is gonna go. I'm gonna be the best store owner in the world. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, wow. I can't go back to bed. Nonsense. Merchant's Guild. A girl and a fairy? Hold up, hold up, hold up. No. I wanna open a menu. Can I not? Apparently the page turning sound is really loud, and so I figured, oh, I should probably open up the options and then turn down that sound, but I don't think I can. A girl and a fairy! Lone shark. Hazel414 subscribes! Thank you so much for your subscription! Look, our shop has nothing in it, and we need... We're opening today, so we'd like to... What? We planned poorly! We planned so poorly! We're like, we're gonna open our shop today. We have no idea what we're gonna sell, but we're working on it. That's why we're here, lol. We appreciate your kindness. We appreciate your kindness. Not a problem. Yeah, teach me how to play the game. Get you two sorted. Okay. Purchase no more than 10 items. Alright, girl. I bet that sound is really loud too, huh? That sound. Okay. Yeah, let's buy a... swords, I guess. And then... oh! Oh. I don't have enough money anymore. My dear here. Oh gosh, I don't have the patience. We did it! We bought two swords. We're good. Thank you! Startup gift. Oh, walnut bread. I was like, a chocolate? Give him your all, I should. Okay, let's go back to our store. Alright, how do I run an item shop? Once you know where you wish to place something, choose what you wish to place in that spot by pressing the primary button. Can I serious? Yes. Okay, here we go. There we go. I think that'll be much better. Yes, okay.
どれにしようかな?
You don't like my placement? I only have two items here. I don't know what you want from me. Oh god, I need to sneeze. Okay. Alright. I did it. Do I go back here now? Oh! That should do for displaying our wares. Why do we have bread? Are you sure it doesn't look dumb? It does. It looks quite dumb. How to sell things. Go sit at the counter. Want it. Oops. Oh god. Oh. There we go. Items are in place. Aisa! Customer owners, be sure to greet them with a nice big welcome! Greeting the customer helps them feel comfortable and relaxed. Well, is this gonna be like Diner Dash, but with like weird other elements to it? Their comfort is fundamental. Remember that as we continue. A typical customer will find an item they want on our displays, and then they'll come over to the counter to pay for it. Allow me to demonstrate. Could I get this, please? You will also be able to see the name and base price. Pay close attention to that base price. Also, if you press button 3, you can view expanded information on the item in question. Ah! I look so upset! Like, I don't know what's going on! I never wanted to own a store! I've literally just come to be in this one moment. Custom.exe program included with Reseteer if you wish to check or alter your button configuration. Focus! In general, you want to try and name a price higher than the base price. Oh god, I'm gonna be so bad at this. Try naming a price. Press up. That's a lot. That's too much. Let's do that. That is how you adjust your offer. As might be obvious, if a customer is satisfied with your offer, it's a sale. If your price is too high, however, a customer will simply walk out. Learning to determine the proper price, there lies the challenge. Now, if a customer disagrees with the price, but not so much that they want a certain amount, you can negotiate. Offer a price, but don't make it so outrageous that the customer feels you are not acting in good faith. If they disagree but stay, offer a new price. Ideally, you will lower your offer a little. I will take it. Oh my god, I'm gonna be so bad at this. Whether or not you risk testing that possibility is up to you. When you need haggling, that depends on how regular a customer the person in question is. As we are starting out, you will not be able to haggle for very long. But after customers begin to trust us a little, you can haggle for a longer period of time. Time to put theory into practice. Okay. Welcome! Could I get this, please? Okay. Now I pick a price. Oops. Oh, fuck. Okay. Now for fine art of haggling. Theoretically, what you wish to do is lower your price. As I mentioned, there's a limit to how long you can haggle. The idea is to deduce the customer's desired price and go from there. A large number of stores sell at about 30% over base. It's not a hard and fast rule, but people will usually accept that price level. Usually. If you can manage to go over that, you'll make a lot of money, but you don't want to risk driving away a new customer. Okay. Gotta make it cheaper, but not too cheap. I almost nailed it, guys! I was, what, 134%? So that's 34% over. Nailing it every day. I would like this place. Please? I would like this, please. Yeah, I can lower it. Oh. Oh, son of a bitch. An excellent price. Thank you. Let's do it one more time. Aw, come on. With the bread. Oh. Haha. Nope, I'm good. Did it three times. Thank you. Natural. Let's open the store. If anyone comes in, simply handle them in the same way that we practiced. Whoa, are you sure it'll be okay? Alrighty. I'm ready. Oh god. She wants bread! She wants bread, what do we do? I don't know what you mean. Hell yeah! I sold walnut bread. Is that all? Only one lady came in. We're a failure. I sold stuff to people. Capitalism ho. I'm so happy. I did it.
アイテム屋としての日々が始まりました。ああ。そもそも、なぜ私たちがアイテム屋を始めることになったかというと、
Oh god. Are we gonna go back in time? So cute. All right, let's do it. Let's make it happen. Let's see. Calendar says it's been 3 months since Papa left. I don't get why he suddenly said I'm gonna be a hero and then took off without saying anything about when he'd be back. I hope he's okay. I'm getting lonely. Well, I shouldn't worry too much about him. Best thing about him is how tough he is, so he'll be okay. My dad just ditched out. He was like, look, I'm gonna go become a hero, so you just figure it out. Papa wouldn't knock. Who's that?
Hi.
Oh, weird fairy? Interesting.
Konbanwa.
Sup? Not much. Reset lemongrass. Beautiful. So beautiful. Pardon me, but I'm the one asking questions. You're in my house, bitch! Be so pissed. Like, look, you're adorable, but don't know who you are. Oh no! Oh no, that's why everybody's like, she's a loan shark. No! What if we just open a store instead? As the sole remaining member of his household, we shall require that you pay his debts in his stead. That sucks. I'd be pissed. Oh, I hope we become best friends. Wonder if I can survive with only two internal organs. Maybe if I eat a lot of spinach that can replace my blood.
Oh,
but I don't want to be a sailor. What am I gonna do? I just really want to play the game. We're gonna open a store. Let's do it. Let's open the store. It's gonna be the dopest. It's quite animu, I have to say. This chick is supposed to be super French, I think. Where did she go? Thought we were going to be BFFLs. Maybe she left. Oh no, this poor thing. I'm so sad. I feel so bad for her. Where did she... Huh? Don't worry, I'm working on a weird thing. I've always been good at making stuff. Does that mean there's crafting in this game? Is there crafting in this game? Be honest with me. Tell me everything. No. Yes. Yes. No. Wow. All right. There's fusion. Okay. That's fair. Racketeer. I'm working on it. I was dreaming about when we first met each other, and I painted a sign with a hammer. It was probably my highest moment. I'm gonna go wash my hands now. Day two!
Uh-oh. You don't got anything.
I'm just gonna sit. Open the store. Oh, Lord. So many of the same man just came in. Would you sell this to me, little girl? Yes. For a butt ton of money. About this much. Hey, deal with it. Oh, oops, lol. Yes, I can. Hell yeah! Wait, do I have to open, like, decide to open the store again? A bunch of the same dude again! I don't understand why that happens! Oh my god. Yeah, okay. Hell yeah! Give me that butt. Okay. Let's go work on our shit. Oh, there's so many things to do. Adventurers Guild! Oh, goodness. I know I need more items. Oh, what is there? Gloves, clothes, robes. Maybe I should specialize in clothes. Wait, what's the price difference like on this stuff? Ah, it's about the same. Yeah, I want one of those. I want one of these. I want one of these. I want one of these. One of these. I have so much shit. Oh my god. It's a bit too much. And a windbreaker. It's at the chapel. What's going on in here? Nothing? See ya! What about the pub? Can I touch butts at the pub? Looks like nobody's at the pub. No butts for this guy. Let's go to the market. Let's buy a necklace. Hell yeah. Oh, I don't have enough money. Aw, man. Aw, boo. Aw, sandals. I have enough for some sandals. Yes. Okay. Let's put all of our sick stuff at the front, am I right? Put a green coat there. Put some scrap plate there. Some leather armor. Maybe here is where we'll put our accessories. Like sandals and whatnot. Oh god, we're gonna be the best clothing store in the world. Oh wait, gloves or accessories? No, fuck yourself. There we go. Is that everything? Okay, I think that's all of it. Can I go to bed now? How do I go to bed? How do I go to bed? What do I do? I wanna go to bed. Looks like nobody's here because it's the middle of the night. Let's go to the pub. Still no butts? But it's nighttime. Yeah, let's sleep.
Imaichi desu ne.
Ohayou.
I found nothing today. What? What do you want? I have so many sick pieces of clothing to sell today. Bring it all back at once is wholly beyond your means. Small weekly payments to slowly chip away. It's a secret how much I owe? That sucks. Oh gosh. Oh lord, I have to have a certain amount of money by a certain day. Ah, finally! Some different looking people. You wanna buy this? Oh, you wanna buy this? See ya! I'm really bad at this. I just tried to sell a little girl that thing. What the heck? I'm trying to sell a raincoat 130%. Open the store again. Would you like- ooh! Oh lord. Oh no. Oh goodness. Sweet heaven! Okay, fine. I don't want to lose another sale. I'm scared.
Yeah.
Sweet. See ya, bitch! I don't know why I'm so aggressive.
My mom told me to buy this.
Okay. Mm-hmm. It's a little cheaper. Fine. I'll go 6-8. Wow! Excuse yourself. I need to make a profit here, everybody. Visiting a dungeon? Let's do that. Let's visit a dungeon. Can we go to a dungeon now? I mean, we're only in our third slice of time. So, we should probably go to a dungeon. I think that would be cool. Paike! I can open the store again. Let's do it. The greed is real. People really don't want to pay a lot for this clothing. This clothing. $600. Thank you for your dollar bills. You want some sandals, girl? Oh, girl, you want some sandals? Hell yeah! Another! I really do not make a lot off of this clothing. Being a clothing merchant was my worst idea. Oh my god, the little girls. upset me so much. Just give her 110% of banner forever. Oh my god. Nobody's here. Nobody's ever there.
Oh yes, me.
Night. Good night, everybody. Good night.
今日は頑張りましたね。 明日もこの調子でいきましょう。
My found score was out of control. I know I don't have much, but I should buy all my things. Too expensive, girl! The greed is for real. I'm gonna be level 2 merchant in no time! Okay, how do I go to a dungeon? I need that in my life. Closed! Who else is buying this stuff? Out of stock? Goodness. I don't sell books at my store, please. I will sell a necklace, though. Why not? How's the plaza? I can't do a dungeon? I could do some weapons again. Hats! Let's do a hat. A cheeky little hat. Okay, going back. Oops, no!
Can I not put it in the wrong spot.
It's okay, I'll deal with it. I'll deal with my bad choices. God, you're the worst. I hate these little girls so much. It's a lot? F yourself. You don't understand how this market works. You can't... Oh my god, you finally bought something from me. You and all of your billions of twins. Hi, Duger. Capitalism, ho! Wow! There it is, slightly better. Ha! This guy gets it. No, one more! Just one more, then I can hit level 2! Fine. Fine.
Wait,
can I open the store again? I can. You're the dude I buy shit from. Oh gosh, are you evaluating me? Am I about to blow your mind? Since we're friends. Oh, I'm ascending. Hold on. I'm ascending. Oh no. Okay. We're all... Oops, oh lord. Oh lord, oh god. Okay, we're all set up now. What are you gonna buy? I'm gonna say you're gonna buy a glove. No, oh, shoot. Yeah! I'm level 2, everybody better take notice!
こんなものでしょうね?
Thank you. Yepperoni! What? Oh, I guess that's true, huh? Because we're supposed to be like... We're supposed to be like an item shop in an RPG, right? So that makes sense. People are gonna come in and be like, I wanna sell you everything. Everything I have. Buy this for me? I'll buy it for 1,000. Try lowering the price even more. 70% or less? Let's do this like 8 billion times again. Yeah, I'll buy this dumb apple from you for like no dollars. Whoa, she took it. That went really poorly. I'll buy it for 700. Oh, hell yeah, nailed it again. Yes, we're done. Sick. I have nothing. I have nothing to give. Go to the Merchant's Guild, buy some stirf. Although I guess somebody's probably gonna come in and sell me things today, but whatever, YOLO! Buy clothes again, buy another raincoat, buy another scrap plate, some more leather armor. Maybe an iron armband because I'm feeling cheeky. I'll go to the market. Ooh. Ooh. Scarf. Yeah, sure, whatever. Sure, I'll buy a scarf. Armor, iron armband, and a scarf. Oh, I should have put something else there. Okay. Let's open the store! Hey, bitches! I think I can bring it down to 800. Yeah! Thanks, BB. Thanks, BB. Riot? Why riot? What did I do? Hey, come on. How's this? Why are you guys rioting? What did I do? Oh, Adventurers Guild or Riot. Got it. Okay. Next time. I'm sorry. Thank you. Adventurers Guild when the day begins. Got it. Okay. Okay, boo-boo. Next time. This is for my brother. Whatever, B. She's the worst. I want thousands of dollars. I want so much money for this dumb scarf. Yeah, we made her real mad because fuck her. I hate her so much. I'm just gonna open the store again. They let you charge so much. Why did they let you do that? She came back now. She's like, I'm sorry. I've been kind of a bitch. And I'm like, you have. You've been a horrible bitch. Alright, thanks. Hey, dog. Yes, you can purchase that. For, like, a lot. Hell yeah! Doesn't seem fair, doesn't it? Wider Baby 9 subscribes! Thank you so much for your subscription. I know I've missed a couple of subscribers. I'm so sorry, but at the end of my stream, I always read off everybody who's subscribed, so I'll definitely read off your name if I've missed it. I'm sorry. Are you selling it to me? Are you selling me this chair? My grandmother... What did he say? My grandmother cherished this? What the fuck? It's a great deal, isn't it, though? Yeah, I bought a cherry for $600. His grandmother. Ah, goodness. Well, I guess I'll sell my cherry. jokes for days. I'm gonna open the store again. Maybe I can sell that cherry for a day. Oh my god! Same dude. Wow, my grandma used to love this. You'll buy it. Yeah, you'll buy it for a lot of dollars. I bet you could, though. I think you could buy it at that price. Take it down to that. Thank you, sir. You're an idiot. What happened to you? You used to be cool. Hello. Oh god. Oh wait! Oh fuck! Son of a bitch. How did I do that? What happened just then? Messed up. Alright, let's go to bed and then we'll go to the Adventurers Guild tomorrow morning. I exceeded expectations. With my sick cherry bait and switch. Bye, everyone. Yeah, bye, everyone. Adventurers Guild. What's this place? This is the Adventurers Guild. The guild manages expeditions to the various untamed wilderness areas or abandoned ruins. Hell yeah.
So nanda.
We could sell everything we get at 100% profit. Let's do it. I have to hire an adventurer.
Okay.
Build up a certain level of trust with adventurers. If all goes well, they will give you a symbol of their guild membership. With that in hand, we can bring an adventurer with us. At the busy bar?
So desu ne.
Huh?
That guy over there. He's so handsome.
Jesus.
He's so anime.
何度も言ってるだろう?
Hey, you should maybe hang out with me and go to dungeons. Just saying. Oh. He's not in a guild, though. I have an idea. We'll help him with his guild test, and then...
Chotto!
Let's go to dungeons! Oh, he looks so sad. Burned what cash I had just getting to this city. Oh man, it's the main guy from Akame Ga Kill. If I can't get into that guild, I don't know what I'll do for dinner. Now I'm hungry.
Chotto ii desu ka?
Hey, do you need work? I'm way too broke and seedy to buy anything.
Stop with the seedy already. He isn't a plant.
I am so dim. So beautifully dim. Eternal friendship is rather irrelevant. It's not. We're gonna get married. We love each other.
I love you. I love you.
Yes!
He's got nothing to lose.
Yatta!
What's your name? What's your name so that I know?
Yoroshikuna!
Louie! Louie the swordsman! That's precious! Food and other restrictive stuff. Alright, let's nail it. Can we go to a dungeon though? Pick the items you want to bring with you. Ah, yeah! I didn't bring anything to fight with. So I will basically command Louie in here instead. Yeah, critical hit. Haha! Everyone suck dicks. Yeah. Level up! Louis, you're killing it. Louis, you're killing it. You're so sugoi. There's gotta be. Oh god, way worse stuff in here, I'm sure. I like that I don't have to collect this. I just magnetize to my hot bod. Man. Uh-oh. I'm gonna go this way. This is where I came from. Wait. Why are you all back? Didn't I defeat you? With my hot bod? I distinctly remember this. Hell yeah! Sick. 100% profit, here we come. Aside from the fact that I have to hire this guy, but shh, 100% profit. It's happening, it's real. Oh lord, oh god, oh jeez, that was real bad. Can't I? Can I not? Can I heal? Maybe that's the sort of thing I'm supposed to put in my bag. Oh, go to the next floor. Yes. Slime fluid. What does that do for us? Hey. Oh man, I wasted that. Shoot! I keep thinking if I time this out just right. Let's see. More green dudes. I know how to deal with you guys. Aw, man. Keep wasting my crit. Again. Ingredients with a question mark. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm sure it'll work out. So I guess the big hit counts as like two hits. Seems like that's what it is. Got another one of those. That sold really well in my store. No one wants it. That's okay. It's okay. Sure, let's go to the next one. We're good. Oh, Lord! Oh, God. Hey, cool. I don't know how I feel about people not being just slime balls. Ah! Lord! That's why! That's what I'm talking about. This shizzy. Got an ingredient. Guys, I got an ingredient. We're all good. I'm so close to leveling up. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What? How do I avoid that? That's the cape that I keep wanting to get, but it's too expensive. It's awesome. Apple. I mean, that guy's probably gonna come back looking for more fruit eventually. He's really into those cherries. I'm really confused about his story regarding those cherries as well, which I found disappointing. Too cold, honey? Yeah, man. I don't know why it's so cold in here right now. I'm getting so many thingies. This is awesome. This feels really satisfying. This dungeon feels really satisfying. Oh, Lord. Wait, so I get to keep all these gems too, right? I'm picking up like dollar bills. Because that's pretty awesome. Oh no. Okay. You know what I think about sometimes? For any of you who watched me play Magical Diary, remember what a hard time I had with the dungeons in that game? It was supposed to be like a dating sim with dungeons, but the dungeons aren't that hard. Every single dungeon, I was like, what the fuck am I doing? Like, just screwing up massively every chance I got. Gems are experience. That makes more sense. Oh, I can equip items. How can I do that? Yeah. Oh god, I have 2 days. 2 days before I need to have made 10,000. I'm so fucked. Okay. Let's choose the optimum equipment, shall we? Sick. Oh, what's that? A chestnut!
Can I make bread with it later?
Can I use a fusion to make bread later?
Oh god!
That's how it always sounds to me.
Whee!
Killing it! Oh god, I don't know what you are, but I really want you dead. Yeah! Double the kill! I don't know what you do, but please die. Oh god. Oh god. Ingredient. I guess I have to go to somebody to get them to tell me, like, what the ingredient is? I guess? Oh gosh. Well, that was just a big hullabaloo, wasn't it? Okay, looking at my mini map. Looks like we're on the right track. We're doing okay. Is that an orange? Yeah, it is. I got a bow ski. What do you do? I'm so confused what you are and what you do and what's happening. Yeah, there we go. been there. Been there, done that. Yes, Smandles. Do I get... Does that say that I'm getting, like, a bonus modifier for side attacks? Aw, oh, yeah! Another one of those! Hey, yo!